G'day mates, how's it going? It's AJ here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. So, we are about to head to the next world, which is going to be... it's going to be this one. So, we're heading to this world. Should be an interesting experience, this one. Okay, so we're straight up into getting... red squares. That's dandy. Okay, avoid all the squares. There's a portal. Gonna avoid that as much as possible. Uh-oh. Don't go in the portal. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't go in the portal. Alright. Okay. So yeah, the aim of this video is to at least get halfway through the next world. Trying to remember what this one is. I've got a bad feeling I know which world it is. This one is. And I really don't like it. But you know, that's my opinion. I'm not going to let it affect my judgment. And I'm not going to cut it out just because I don't like it. Uh-oh, Comet, move! Whoa! Wow. This is nuts. Okay, uh-oh, whoa! I really ain't that good at the flying thing, am I? Oop! Power! Alright. Change of scenery. What can we look forward to up ahead? Oh! Okay. Quite a bit, it looks like. So we're gonna go through the rings. Through the rings. Oh no. Rotating. Not gonna get me. Not gonna get me. Aha! Slow right down so we can get these. Uh-oh. Oh no, these guys take more damage. They won't go down easy. Oh dear. One hit and I was out. Alright, I will see you guys in a bit. I thought I might as well come back when there was a change of scenery, so... What the... Oh, okay. So you can toggle that stuff. Okay, well, nice. I don't know why that's important to have in the first place, because I don't really care much for the gummy ship missions. I'm not that much of a completionist with, you know, that. Plus, this is a massive game, and I'm only doing a playthrough. I'm not doing a 100% complete Kingdom Hearts. Although, it'd be good to have. Alright, not making the same mistake twice. Alright, so they do take some... They can be destroyed. Just focus on destroying the middle ones. Ha! You guys can't touch this! Alright. Hey, where'd everything go? Where'd it all go? What's going on? No! What is that? Wow, it's huge! It's a whale! It's a goddamn whale! It's a giant whale! I just said that, Goofy. It's Monstro! Oh, it's Pinocchio! He's a whale of a whale and vicious besides. He's from Pinocchio! Whoa, Sora, get us out of here! Good luck with that. Looks like it's too late. Too late! He's going to swallow us! No. We just got swallowed, as you said that. Well done, Sora. You messed up. Well, we're inside a whale. It's true, I saw it with my own eyes. You sure you didn't just hear it this time? What difference does it make? There's a huge monster in there, I tell you. Alright, suppose there really is a monster. Think we can beat it by ourselves, Sora? No problem, let's do it. Listen there, can you hear it growling? Shh, quiet. You've got to be careful. See that? It was just that wind making that noise. Oh. Oh man, I wish it was a monster. Hold on, what's that over there? A window? Or maybe a door? It won't open. Geez, is that really all that's in here? What do you expect in a boring place like this? Hey, Sora? Yeah? When we grow up, let's get off this island. We'll go on real adventures, not this kid's stuff. Sure, but isn't there anything fun to do near? Hey, you know the new girl at the mayor's house? Did you hear?
Hey, Sora! Are you okay?
What are you guys doing? Where are we anyway? Whoa!
Oh, you know, I think that big old whale monstro just swallowed us. And for today's weather, expect showers. Oh! Heavy showers!
Hey! Who's there? It's me! Oh, it's just Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Pinocchio? Pinocchio, where are you going? Pinocchio! Come on, everybody, after him, quick!
So Monstro is a world, huh? Well, that's interesting. So not only did we get swallowed by a whale, we got introduced to a cutscene that showed us Sora and Riku's past together. How quaint. Alright. Whoop, cutscene.
What have you got there, Pinocchio?
With this, we can get out of here, Father.
Really? With this big block, you think so?
It's true. So, how did you end up here, Pinocchio?
Oh my, so the whale swallowed all of you too? My goodness!
Yeah, looks like it.
My name is Geppetto. I'm Pinocchio's father. When we got separated, I traveled all over looking for him. Thank goodness we're together again. So, you seem to know Pinocchio quite well. I hope he was a good boy in my absence. Well, we've all had quite a journey, right, Pinocchio? Pinocchio?
Pinocchio? Well, damn. Alright, let's see what we can do here. We can probably get some chests if we're quick enough. Maybe not. Climb up, please, Sora. No, don't fall off. Alright, we're not going to worry about getting the chests here just yet. Just make our way through the mouth of Monstro and try to find Pinocchio. He seemed to be following someone. I didn't actually get a good glimpse as to who.
What are you doing? Come on, let's go back.
You know, Geppetto's awfully worried about you.
Pinocchio, stop fooling around. This is no time for games.
But Sora, I thought you liked games. Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here?
Just playing with Pinocchio.
You know what I mean. What about Kairi? Did you find her?
Maybe. Catch us, and maybe I'll tell you what I know.
Oh, come on!
Riku in Monstro? Well, can't say I'm surprised. Now we got... Whoa! These guys have got a nice color! Like, that is an insane color scheme that they've got going on. Oh! Oh no, no! I didn't want to go into Chamber 2! God dang it! Alright, apparently this is what we're doing now. Yeah, okay. Come on, we're going down. Hey, what the hell? That's a blocked off chamber? Lovely. Oh, he gets a big boy. He's a big boy. Oh, look out. I'm not taking this seriously enough. Am I? Oh, don't you heal him. No! Yes. Oh, there's another one. Serious? Whoa. Hey, good job, Donald. Remind me to give you a raise. Cottage. All the things I would like, a cottage was one of them. Actually, wouldn't mind a cottage out in the middle of nowhere. Just for a weekend. Oh no, 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 no! Oh no! Okay, this is gonna get a little nuts.
Fire!
At least they give us a fair amount of experience points. Oh, there they go! Ready, go, ready, go, ready, go, ready, go!
Fire!
No! Stop your nonsense. Let's go. Chamber 2 again. Oh, we're on a higher ledge now. Alright, so this is like a giant maze. We've got to try to find... Oh, Nelly. They're barrels. They explode.
See ya.
Any more barrels?
Oops, good devil.
No more?
Oh.
Oh!
Come on!
Just to get ahead. Hey, what? Oh, okay, one hit, one down. What? Seriously? Alright, chamber 5. I don't remember which chamber it is we find Riku and Pinocchio, but we should find them soonish.
Come on!
Oh, that was a nice shot. Good job, Donald. Donald does well! No, I'm not letting you fire. You're a bit stimmick. Oh, there's another guy. Serious? What? Oh, this ain't gonna go well. Alright, so just a heads up. Those Heartless are known as Search Ghosts. This is not their native world, but it's the world that you first encountered them. They actually have a native world. Apparently all Heartless have a native world that you can discover them. I'm not too sure what, but hey.
See ya.
Suppose we'll find out down the line what all the world native worlds and Heartless is. It's easy to tell power wild, pop spiders, bandits, of all type of bandits really. No, 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 no. Give me the chest. Give me the chest. Damnations! Alright. What chamber is this? That's back to chamber 5. We just came from there. So, oh no. Hot barrels. Hot spiders. Barrel spiders. Oh my god. Oh no. No, no. No, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop.
Come on!
Okay, this... No! Oh my god, stop giving me barrel spiders, I don't want them! Because if they go into a frenzy, they'll self-destruct on me. Alright, this is chamber 5 as well. Did I come from this one? Oh no, this is a different one! Uh-oh. This can't end well. Alright, chamber 4! Chamber 4! Just take us to chamber 4! Must trigger the cutscene.
Why do you still care about that boy? He has all but deserted you for the Keyblade and his new companion, after all.
I don't care about him. I was just messing with him a little.
Oh, really? Of course you were. Beware the darkness in your heart. The heartless prey upon it.
Mind your own business.
Riku! What's the matter with you? What are you thinking? Don't you realize what you're doing?
I was about to ask you the same thing, Sora. You only seem interested in running around and showing off that Keyblade these days. Do you even want to save Kairi?
I do.
But first, we might have to save Pinocchio. Well, Riku's disappeared, so we can't even interact with him beforehand. So we're going to the bowels of this monstro. See what I did there? That is a bad color scheme.
You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Alright, let's fight alongside Riku and save Pinocchio. That ain't gonna go well. Back up, back up! Oh! Back up! Jesus Christ, he's a strong, strong tubby! Alright, magic, Kira, let's do it. Oh, come on, Donald! You had one job! Okay, back up! Here again! Well, Riku did bugger all! Alright, so we saved Pinocchio, by the looks of it. I hope we did, anyway. Hey, what the? Goofy learned cheer. Nice. Okay, let's go. Whee! Oh, look at that. A blue trinity was shown.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Oh, come on, Riku. That was uncalled for. That was harsh. I mean, come on. That was sort... High jump ability obtained. Oh! Can we equip it? Let's equip the shared abilities. Equip. Let's find out how high we really do jump. Alright, so we've got this. Climb up. Alright, I'm gonna test it. Whoa! Wow, that is actually a pretty high jump. Alright, so we'll clear out this area first, then we'll go track down Riku. Well, that didn't work. Alright, here we go. Trinity! Not really what I was expecting. Cottage, potion, and potion. Oh, hang on, up here. Up. And another chest. So I'll get all these chests out of the way. Water gleam. Okay, let's see. Drop. Okay. Here we go. Jump, Sora! Good boy. That's what I'm talking about. Right, we're going to go back to the boat though, because there's another Trinity up there. We'll get that as well before we head off. If I can make the jump. Can I make that jump, please? Oh no, stop. There we go. Gotcha. Ha. Game mechanic broken. Alright, so we've got a red Trinity. So there's a... I see that chest up there in the thing. Up and knock down. Alright, we'll get the chest. Open it up, Liz. Mithril shard. Beautiful. What else? Oh, there's another chest over there. Why didn't I grab it? Well done, me. I messed up. Oh, that's why I didn't grab it. That's way out of reach. That's just out of reach. Alright, I need to find a way to get that chest. I know I should be worried about Pinocchio, and I really should be, but come on, it's chests. Thank you. Alright, up. Damn. Okay, I have to get it another time. Let's focus on getting to Pinocchio. Pinocchio should be easy to find. Oh no, this way. What am I doing? Okay, and now this way. Gotcha. Ha! That's how you do it. Another few Dalmatians discovered. Yay! Puppies! Alright, let's go. Alright, I think that's all I'm going to do for this video. I'm going to keep recording. And you guys will see the next video in a few days. But from this one, thank you all so much for watching. If you did like it, make sure to leave a thumbs up. Go check out links in the description down below to the Kingdom Hearts Final Mix playlist, as well as all of my social medias. And be sure to subscribe, like, and follow. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Again. This is the comic for the coming story.